what I hate? I hate when celebrities do something very extravagant by something very luxurious. There's people in the comments like, you could have donated that. Oh, we going backwards. You could have done this and that with your money. And it's like, who are you to tell people what to do with their hardworking ass money? First of all, do you know that artists, celebrities, the IRS, out of every check that you make, they automatically take 45% of your check. That means in order to spend $500,000, you got to make at least $1 million. Then like an artist like me and a lot of rappers that I know, they literally take care of their whole family. And that's not tax deductible because the IRS don't consider that a business. On top of that, being an artist, looking good for y'all, doing all this extra shit to please y'all, that shit costs money. Like me, for example, my bills is like, I'll say about $300,000, $250,000 every single month, and I try to put it cheaper, and it's just, it's not. So